you're always giving back, you know, to a kid, you know, that needs some guidance.
Right. Would you ever coach basketball?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
What would be your dream job?
My dream job is a couple jobs I love. Assistant coach for the Lakers, because Luke Walton's the head coach.
Yeah.
And that's my really good friend. I love him. The Knicks, the Bulls. And I'm not saying this because I don't want anybody's job. I'm just right. saying that's my dream jobs. St. John's, LIU, Long Island University in New York City. And then Santa Monica Junior College. It's a couple. It's not all NBA. It's just different things
right.
I like. I like Santa Monica Junior College. And then obviously any school in the Los Angeles area are things that could stop me from watching boxing in the morning.
Yeah. Would you actually aspire to try and get a job like that? Would you throw your hat in the ring?
I threw my hat in the Knick ring. I wasn't really prepared, but they said the Knick job was open. I'm like, oh, it is? I'll do it. You know, but you got to go with a presentation. You got to put in time. And I'm involved in a couple businesses right now. But I set up my team. So if I have to coach in a job like that, we're still ready to go. We're still going to continue to move and do business. I absolutely would love to be a head coach one day.